Hi.
Hola.
Back in the backyard again.
My hangers are hanging out,
so just don't mind
my
them.
Grease ball is hanging out, and it's
my
loving it.
My big zit on my face is really disgusting, but that's life, right? We just got back from the mall and Target, and what else?
I wanted to go Chuck E. Cheese.
She wanted food and Chuck E. Cheese, and I said, not tonight, honey.
We have a joke for you all, though.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this one is for somebody. BP.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Art.
Oh,
Art who? R2-D2!
That's lovely.
We're gonna sign language something for
the Dillas. We won't say what the Dillas. Just like Mary J. Come, never panic again. I'm bored stiff as a mannequin. Grew up fast, just like Anakin. Baby, it's gullible. It's Alice in Wonderland. All the excuses in the world I can't understand. GFY.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, at Target, we saw this grandma, and she's like digging through the back of her trunk. And she's like, where's my candy? Where's my chocolate? Oh, there's my chocolate!
And then she's like freaking out forever, like rummaging through all of her bags.
And then she went to the front seat of her car, and she's like, oh, there it is. So
what
she found it,
babe.
So it's a good story. My hangers are hanging out again.
You want to be in it? Next time?
He already was in it.
Pretty sure this is all we're doing in Arizona is making videos for you all. And none of you care. But if you did, you would get a blog and comment. Because that'd be hot. Do you guys want to view the backyard again?
Or facts again? Oh, beautiful. Oh, my boobs.
Dude, raise your hand. We went to Elvis impersonator's house.
Jenny's conceited.
Not Jen. And
we thought of a rap today.
Yeah.
How'd it go again?
We'll wrap it for you tonight because we're gonna think about it. But the point is,
for all you haters out there, put your hands up.
Put your hands up. If you created not a chance, put your hands up.
If you live in Grand Forks, put your hands up.
If you have mice and ants. Okay,
so I can need to match you or cover up my zit. Something like that. Guys, this is stupid. I'm really sorry for everybody who wasted their time. What?
Oh, okay.